I have the privilege of introducing to you Graham and Bill. Maybe two words about personal background. Bill, can you tell us what are the books that you wrote and about what topics other than the Unstoppables?
Well, I wrote a bestseller. I was trying for 2 years to write a marketing book, and I couldn't think of anything interesting to say, so I wrote a book about weightlifting, and that was a bestseller.
About weightlifting?
Yeah, so procrastination is really, the power of procrastination is my secret. But I wrote a book called Why Johnny Can't Brand, Rediscovering the Lost Art of the Big Idea, which is about finding the one big idea you stand for. And then a book called The Microscript Rules, which is how to differentiate yourself, how to tell your sales story in a sentence or less.
Can you give us a sentence about the Unstoppable or less?
Actually, I can. And I've got to read because I'm the author, so I'm allowed to read from the book. The Unstoppables is about how the chairman of Rackspace, some Navy SEALs, and a few Israeli innovators and members of the elite forces came together and discovered the heart of entrepreneurship.
Good. We will get back to you. Graham, it's a pleasure to see you again. Can you tell us how you make a living?
I toil every day trying to make a living. I'm one of the co-founders of Rackspace Hosting. And
which was founded when?
Founded 13 and a half years ago.
And you are now the executive chairman, right?
I am.
And also the CEO.
I'm not CEO. No, when we went public, I said I'll leave that joy to someone else.
Okay, and can you tell us what are, this is a public company, so I'm not asking any secrets. What are the sales of the company?
We don't disclose that.
You don't, it's not a public company?
I've heard that so many times. No, it's a billion three. We did $1.3 billion last year.
I don't know. I met you 2 years ago. It was billion. So how it grew to a billion?
Yeah, that's what's happened in 18 months.
Is your rate of growth?
We grew 28% last year.
That's amazing. That's really amazing.